Around 4 years ago, I can still remember how that trip to Berkeley made me smile. I knew if I had my time, that I could make Holly Robert dance, and maybe we'd be happy for a while. But back then I was Lily Livers. I knew I could not deliver bad news in the hot tub. I couldn't get a back rub. I can't remember if I tried when she showed me she could ski free ride. But something touched me deep inside, and I knew she'd be my bride. And she fell on the ground. The relationship was adjourned. My approaches had been spurned. I was a lonely 30-something yummy with a flapping flap and then a folding tummy. I knew I could make her love me, and then she'd be my bride. So I took her to France in Nigel the camper, where the weather's quite tingly and put a bit less damper. It's nice going, I've got nowhere. I took her up and down mountains, across rivers and seas. I tried to scare her into being with me, but I could see that my luck. I'm in love with her, but how can I get her to concur? How can I get her in a gown? I know, let's move to a different town. When I broke my ankle, I was out of touch. If I didn't fast, she wouldn't love me as much. So instead of bending me, I got down on one touch. Here we are on this happy day. All the people we love have come to play. That's just how it's supposed to be. And the gorgeous girl who I love the most made a man out of me on the Atlantic coast. So I'd like you all to stand up for a toast. She is.